This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
Cena powers him up.
For this superstar. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars? And look at this. Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. Absolutely. Now, ladies and gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat.
Up into a torture rack.
Here is your winner, and new Internet's heavyweight champion, the superstar, John the Wick. The WWE Universe. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match. Threat rules, no disqualifications. The first ball decides the match.
No alliances.
Uh-oh.
Good God.
I know what's next. The King with
the Booker T has been eliminated.
Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
The The King with
that's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
And what an uphill battle. Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with Kevin.
Hooked up. Here we go.
So much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Nicely done.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And we are looking at the last superstar. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a pump.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This could be big.
Looks like they're looking for it. Oh, forearm to the neck.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, saw it coming.
Clothesline. Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
No, alley-oop bomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog. Oh! He's lost some of his wind now.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now. If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Oh. What's going to happen here? Double team action on the way.
Bang! Vicious boot. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Perched on the shoulders.
It's a competitor to secure the victory.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious in Zaguri.
Just about to see.
Standing
Spanish.
A competitive.
This looks like the same.
And the official
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this notice... leg sweep. Not done there. Rapid fire rights over and over. Boom! Face first. And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. From the top.
Did we to clinch this?
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Kick to the spine.
Intimidation or confidence from Stacy?
And that toss got some hang time. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. Oh!
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Wicked clothesline. Stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Double underhook suplex.
Has it hooked in?
display of strength with the suplex.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Uh-oh.
Turned that one around.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Put in a position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the beast.
From behind,
back suplex.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another. Well, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast. Roman tossed aside. An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch! Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Got the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Tossed back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Uh-oh!
Turns that back on Cena. Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner. Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it. For a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
We're going to finish it off.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is in complete control.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. And some effective offense with that one.
Byron, how did...
Oh! Slingshot sent on, yes!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Producing a trampling.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Shot. Enabled to counter.
to the midsection prevents the attack.
Oh, right across the suplexes.
Tearing down the leg now. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Kick.
Uh-oh.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, what a shot. Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this match.